All right, so today we're back at the lake in the Adirondacks. We're taking the whole family today. We got our four dogs. We got a real good hunting spot in a swamp that we found. A couple days ago we were here and we were pretty successful. It's a perfect temperature out. It's about 20 to 30 degrees. And we're looking to get a lot of them. So hopefully we get some good footage today of a great family hunt here.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus.
It took us a while to get the third one
to find him.
And I stood on his brush pile where he was living, and I got a good, shot at him. And I thought I missed, but the dogs caught him about 100 yards away, 200 yards away maybe.
Come on, guys.
So,
over here.
That was pretty cool. Another wounded rabbit that the dogs had to get.
Dead rabbit. Come on.
That was a good day. Three rabbits today. Okay, so we're in the Adirondacks. We're at kind of a new location. We killed two here 2 days ago. It's kind of crusty out. It's supposed to get up to 45 today, so it should be okay tracking. But it's
February
22nd. Yeah, it's starting to melt, but right now it's real kind of a little crusty. So we'll see how the dogs do on it. Should be a little tougher today, but we got six dogs today. Six dogs, four people.
I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up.
You know what it was?
Good boy, let those puppies look.
You shot him the first time, and then he said, I'm not feeling too good, I'm not gonna leave.
Right, stay home.
He didn't leave.
Sure, green on that hair. They brought him 700 yards away. Sounded like a train going through the woods. Dad shot twice and got him down in these ledges here. So I'm taking you down, let's go see him.
Sun hasn't died deep in my bones.
inside.
I'm